You need lunch?
Does it matter? Does it really, really matter?
I can't say it adds to your attractiveness. And he hates it, you know.
What's the matter? 3 weeks ago, you really started something big.
Seems like 3 months. 3 years?
That bad? What happened?
We both have busy jobs, Jerry.
Not your ambition again.
Partly?
Partly. And partly my what? Or my lack of what? Now, come on, June. Don't be afraid to tear the wings off the butterfly. I can take that.
Well, it's just the little thing. That weekend, 3 weeks ago.
That was a perfect weekend.
But your uncle asked you to go to San Francisco. Jerry, a centerfold somebody was paying $100,000 for wasn't ready. And you didn't go.
Of course I didn't. I had that weekend in Puerto Rico all set up just for you and me.
But that's not the point, Jerry.
Well, what is the point? Emmett Morgan took care of it. He went to San Francisco. The company got its $100,000. And we had a marvelous weekend.
Marvelous.
Marvelous. So what do you want me to do? Stand you up?
Jerry, you're a dear, sweet, lovely boy, and I have to work at not falling in love with you.
I am not a boy.
Boys take girls to Puerto Rico for weekends. Men do their work.
Oh, dear.